pass the word, and the meeting that will occur at the King George School Board office is set for January 16th at 4 p.m., if anyone would like to attend. That's all.
Mr. Oliver?
I concur. It was an excellent presentation. I appreciate your time and effort and expanding our knowledge of the whole COVID situation. Welcome to our student reps.
And Sarah?
Well, yes, it was a very good presentation. Not that we expected anything else coming from Ms. Hill. And Mr. Amar, thanks for helping out. I have unfortunately not been able to make some of the CTE meetings, but Ms. Hill has been keeping me in the loop, and I'm not sure when we'll be ready for a presentation, but from what I've seen, you guys are in for a real big treat. So, Ms. Hill, do you know when you might be able to give us an update presentation on that? Just something else to put on your plate for you. Yeah, so, I mean, do you think you're ready? Do you think you have enough information that this would be a good time to maybe do it next month, or do you? I know that there, I've talked to a lot of people outside that have been attending the meetings, and it's kind of funny because some of them didn't even know that I was a board member because I hadn't been able to attend them, and they had some really nice comments about it, so we're making strides.
Yeah, I can give you an update of what we've done so far, but we don't really have anything grand and new, but I can give you an update on, you know, what we have done, you know, as far as the meetings.
Okay. Some of the information that you have that you've posted on the Google Docs and that I've seen is very intriguing, and, and, you know, you're making great strides. A lot more students have actually participated this year than they have in the past, and I'm really excited about that. So maybe just a briefing at maybe the second board meeting in October, just
okay,
maybe 10 minutes, just a quick update.
Okay, I have to make sure I'm in town. I think I am.
Okay,
I've got a lot of conferences.
Am I allowed to do that, or is that something
if I'm available, I will be there.
Okay,
yeah,
not really.
Need to discuss it. I know we're not supposed to do that, but
so
it's a target date.
Thanks, Mr. Chairman, Vice Chairman. So I've had the opportunity to go to the Board of Supervisors CIP work sessions. I've had an opportunity to go to a lot of meetings, the Economic Development Authority work sessions and all the other county government things going on for planning for the future. As we know, King George is growing, and I would suggest and encourage you to go out to the meetings and see what's going on in our community, what's on the horizon, what's going to happen next, and how it's going to affect the schools. Dr. Benson gave a presentation for the CIP at the second work session of the CIP work sessions for the Board of Supervisors. So there's a lot of things going on. I would encourage all y'all to attend and check them out, and our young people too. You'd be local government at work. That's all the comments I have for this evening. Is there a motion for a closed meeting?
Mr. Chairman, I think one of our students has a question, if you would honor her question or let her ask, or should she wait till next time?
Is the question about the hats, the caps?
Okay.
Well, we're not prepared to answer that question this evening.
We'll get back to you.
But you're learning how to put pressure on folks. That's good.
Pursuant to State Code Section 2.2-3711.8.1, for the purpose of discussion, consideration of prospective candidates for employment, assignment, substitute, stipend, and resignations of employees of the school board, and for discussion of specific employees of the school board, specifically the evaluation of the division superintendent, I move that we go into closed session.
Properly seconded. Is there any discussion? All those in favor?
Aye.
Chair votes aye. We're now in closed session.
And certify that pursuant to State Code 2.2-3712.D, only public business matters lawfully exempted from open meeting requirements under this chapter and only such public business matters as were identified in the motion by which the closed meeting was convened were heard, discussed, or considered in the meeting by the public body.
Second,
certify.
Certify.
Certify. And I certify. Actions resulting from closed meeting?
We have to vote on that. She made a motion.
Those in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Chair votes aye. Actions resulting from closed meeting?
I make a motion. These aren't working. I make a motion that we accept the personnel as presented.
Probably second. Is there any discussion? Check one, two. All those in favor?
Aye.
Chair votes aye. Adjournment?
Make a motion to adjourn.
Second.
Probably second. All those in favor?
Aye.
Chair votes aye. Aye.